VOR, stand 56 right, CRJ and island information, golf request ATC, clearance call, make please. Daventry 5 Delta for Copenhagen and 2015 for 2524. Free equation 56 to the right.
Besætninger på vejen af SAS og Starlines vil jeg godt byde velkommen på turen her til København. Vi er snart klar til afgang. Vi forventer den flyvetid på cirka 1 time og 35 minutter, 1 time og 35 minutter. Når vi har fået lukket dørene ved kabinbesætningen, demonstrerer noget af det sikkerhedsudrustning, som vi har ombord, vi vil godt bede dem om at følge godt med i det. Vi håber, de finder godt til rette her hos os, og de får en rigtig god tur med os. Ladies and gentlemen, good morning in the cabin. My name is Thomas Peterson, along with the rest of the crew, and on behalf of SAS and Starlines, I'd like to welcome you on board this flight for Copenhagen. And very soon be ready for departure. We expect a flight time today of around 1 hour and 35 minutes. Once we have closed the doors, the cabin crew will demonstrate some of the safety equipment that we carry on board. We would like you to pay close attention to this. We do hope that you'll be comfortable aboard and that you will enjoy this flight with us. Thank you.
Now preparing for departure. Select flight mode on your mobile phone and all other electronic devices if you want to use them during the flight, or switch them on. Your laptop must be switched off and placed in your cabin baggage during takeoff and landing. We ask you to place your cabin baggage either under the seat in front of you or in the overhead compartment. Fasten your seatbelt, raise the seat back and table. If you're seated at an emergency exit, look in the safety on board card in the seat pocket. Please study the information about how to open the emergency exit. We also ask you to place all cabin baggage and outdoor clothes in the overhead compartment.
Vi er nu klar til start, og det er tid til at sætte din mobiltelefon og andet elektronisk udstyr i flight mode, hvis du skal bruge dem under flyvningen. Ellers sluk dem. Din bærbare computer skal være slukket og placeret i håndbagagen under start og landing. Vi beder om, at håndbagagen placeres under stolen foran eller i bagagehylden. Spænd sikkerhedsbæltet Ret stoleryggen og slå bordet op. Hvis du sidder ved en nedgang, beder vi dig om at læse Safety on Board-kortet, som findes i stolelommen, og studere informationen om, hvordan nedgangen åbnes. Alt håndbagage og overtøj skal her placeres i bagagehylden. Vi vil nu demonstrere sikkerhedsudstyret ombord, og da vi har brug for din opmærksomhed, beder vi dig venligst fjerne høretelefonerne.
We will now perform a safety demonstration in English, and afterwards there will be a summary in a Scandinavian language. Please remove your headset and pay close attention. You will find a summary of the information and the safety on board card in your seat pocket. Your seatbelt is fastened and open like this. Always keep it fastened whenever the seatbelt sign is on. For safety reasons, we recommend that you keep the belt fastened whenever you're seated. If oxygen is needed, a panel above you will open and masks will appear. Pull down the mask firmly, place it over your nose and mouth, and breathe normally. Adjust the strap to hold the mask in place. Secure your own mask before helping others. You will find your life vest under your seat. Pull the vest over your head and pass the strap around your waist. Fasten the buckle and tighten the strap. When leaving through the exit, inflate the vest by pulling the tab. If the vest needs more or less air, use the mouthpiece. A light will automatically illuminate when in contact with water. The emergency exits over the wings and in the forward part of the cabin are marked by exit signs. Lights in the aisle will guide you to the exits. Look for your nearest exit, as it may be located behind you. You're welcome to use electronic devices as long as flight mode is activated during the entire flight. Smoking is not allowed on SAS flights, including the lavatory.
Vi vil gerne gentage nogle af de sikkerhedsoplysninger, som findes på safety on board kortet i
Sikkerhedsbæltet,
når skiltet med sikkerhedsbæltet er tændt. Vi anbefaler, at bæltet altid er spændt, når du sidder i stolen. Hvis der er brug for ilt, åbnes et panel over dig, og maskerne kommer til syne. Redningsvesten er under stolen. Nødudgangene over vingerne samt de forreste del af kabinen er markeret med exit-skiltet. Lys i gangen vil vise dig vejen ud. Læg mærke til, hvor din nærmeste nødudgang er. Den kan være bag dig. Du må gerne bruge elektronisk udstyr, så længe det er sat i flight mode under hele flyvningen. Rygning er ikke tilladt på SAS-flyvninger. Heller ikke på toilettet. Vi takker for opmærksomheden og ønsker dig en behagelig flyvning.
23, we're already on 823.
Thank you. Remember to take a lesson in the seat. De ser bare anderledes ud, end de gør.
Ja. Ja.